So Bruce told me a story of Sammy Gravano helped defuse a situation with a guy.
Yes, I work with all of them, but it's like I'm working with you. Anybody come, if you is a boxing trainer, you want to work like a boxing trainer. That's it. Mm-hmm. The guy life, that's his life. What the guy do, that's him. You working with him like a trainer, because I work with him like a trainer and with his son too, with the junior, like a trainer. After that, I don't know what he do. You know what I'm saying? That's all.
What was he like as a boxer? Was he skilled?
Very skilled, strong. He looked like a lion.
Really?
Yeah, he's a good, very good fighter. Strong, a lot of power. You know, it's fun to work with him. It's fun.
What made it fun to work with him?
Because he's a guy, he sent to get dinner, eat. He come in the morning, he bring the breakfast. And he's a good customer. He pay you good. You know what I'm saying? That's why you're looking for a good customer, and you'll be comfortable.
Did he have a sparring?
Yeah, yeah.
What was he actually like in there when he was sparring?
Well, in sparring, I told you, it's not for fire. It's sparring to spar and look good. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Anybody, you come and train, you can spar and you're going to get fun. You're going to like it. And like that, you're going to learn more. You know?